Government has indicated that state agencies mandated to implement portions of the Emile Short Commission's recommendations on the IRC West Wagon by-election violence will, in the coming days, apprise the public with the progress made so far. Information Minister Kojo Oppong Nkrumah was responding to former President John Mahama, who insisted that government had failed to implement the recommendations of the report.
Flag bearer of the National Democratic Congress and former President John Mahama weighed in into the debate, maintained President Akufo-Addo failed to fully accept the recommendations of the Commission of Enquiry, adding that it was a mockery of the law. But addressing a news conference in Accra on Friday, Information Minister Kojo Oppong Nkrumah explained that state institutions will sooner than later make known the level of progress in the implementation of government's white paper.
Government explained the parts of the report that it accepted, the parts of the report that it disagreed with in accordance with our constitutional provisions. And the various state agencies that are tasked with implementing parts of it going through their own processes of implementation. And this is customary with all government white papers. The parts that are disagreed with, you will not be seeing an implementation. The parts that were agreed with, the various state agencies that are responsible for implementing, whether it's the police or whether it's the Attorney General's Department or the National Security Secretariat or whatever, they will be the ones responsible for implementing and updating on where they are on that score.